सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले मेरे चैनल को और बेल आइकन क्लिक कीजिए मुझसे जुड़े रहने के लिए।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सिद्धार्थ मराठे अ फूडी ड्यूड एंड आई एम बैक विद येट अनदर फूड रिव्यू वीडियो, दिस टाइम फ्रॉम अनदर एगिटेरियन प्लेस नोन एज राजू ऑमलेट सेंटर। इट इज अ फ्रेंचाइजी बेस्ड फूड चेन रेस्टोरेंट विच हैज इट्स रूट्स एट वडोदरा इन गुजरात एंड इज स्प्रेड अक्रॉस नेशन एंड अक्रॉस ग्लोब इन सिटीज लाइक न्यूयॉर्क, दुबई एंड थाईलैंड टू। दे सर्व वराइटीज ऑफ इनोवेटिव एग डिशेस। I really liked how they have designed their menu. It's in a shape of an egg, denoting the main hero of the movie. As you can see, it has both pictorial as well as textual description of the dishes that they serve. And now without wasting any further time, chaliye dekhte hain yahan ka khana. The first dish that we tried is called as green cheese omelette. For this, Amul butter is taken onto a tawa, to which beaten eggs are added to make an omelette. It is well cooked by adding the melted butter on the top. To this omelette, some green chutney is added, which is the main flavor of this dish, as per the name. Then some finely chopped onions, ginger, green chili, and tomatoes are added. This whole thing is covered by grating loads of cheese all over it. Some dry spices are added to balance the flavors. It is then rolled up and is served piping hot. Pooja did the taste test of this green cheese omelette. It was all cheesy in there, with bursts of flavor which made her lost into the deliciousness. It was just perfect. Continuing with the second dish, that is boiled crushed burji. Finely chopped onions, ginger and green chili is sauteed with lots of butter, only Amul butter. To this, chopped tomatoes are added. And after mixing all together, dry spices are added along with some salt. Then some water is added to bring it to gravy-like consistency. Couple of boiled eggs are grated directly into the gravy. It is then mixed well to emulsify all the flavors together. Siddhesh tried this one and it was yum yum yummy. Only one thing that we immediately suggested to the chef was to bring up the spice level a little bit. It's not a big issue, but as a food reviewer, it's my duty to highlight improvements. The last but not the least is called Surti Paplet. Starting with preparing this omelette, which is taken onto a plate once it is done. Then in some butter, ginger, green chili, fresh garlic greens, coriander leaves, salt and dry spices are added and fried properly. Yolk portion of boiled egg is added to this and some water is added to keep the gravy consistency. The egg whites from the boiled eggs are chopped into this mixture. Final touch with grating cheese and this gravy is ready. Now some more egg yolks are taken to which some water and cheese is added, which turns to this cream like paste. It is then spread onto the earlier made omelette and is rolled up. Then the gravy of boiled egg whites is spread beside that omelette. The pav that comes along with any dish is heated in butter. And now it was my turn for tasting this heavenly looking dish. All the different layers of different flavors came well along with each other. This dish was just a total worth. Encourage me by liking this video or commenting below. Thank you.